Breaking news tonight, the University Park Airport up in State College was evacuated and all air traffic was halted. It came after police say suspicious contents were detected in a checked bag on a flight to Chicago. Last we heard, an explosives team was going to X-ray that bag. No estimate on when the airport will reopen.